Hi, it's Dr. Frederick. Just want to talk to you about some common problems that I see when people use Word, I guess it really doesn't matter what software you're using, but here's some text, and there's many problems here, so I just want to show you some of them. The first thing is that this font is wrong. The font should be Times New Roman 12-point font, and so that's the standard APA font. We're going to change it to Times New Roman 12-point. Okay, the next thing we see here is we have this extra line between paragraphs. You can see this line is larger than the line between sentences. And again, we'll select all and then go into paragraphs. We should have double spacing. But it says after a line or after a paragraph, it says to add 10 points, and we don't want that. So we'll take that out, and now we have no extra line. Now we'll see that there's just one space after a period here, but there should be two spaces. So, you know, you probably just have to go through your paper. You could do a find and replace if you were very careful. But basically, I'll just do this first paragraph. You need to have two spaces after a sentence. Now, in a citation, there's only one space at most between any elements. Now, let's just go and look at this last citation here. And sometimes students will have this, and that's wrong. You should only never use the first name of people. We don't even like Calvin here for the hall, but it's okay. Now, this is all wrong. And this is a very common problem, is that people end a sentence and then they have a citation. So, first of all, the citation in text is what ends the sentence. So, this period is wrong. The page numbers do not come here, and this quote is wrong. The quote is only around the item quoted. Let's get rid of that. And this is how it looks. There should be a spacer. There is. And then the page number will come here. Alright? Those are the common problems that I want to talk to you about. And you can fix those very easily.